All right, time to voice for voice training. Let's do stage one today.
Well, exercise.
Ma, 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 ma.
Me.
Me, 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 me.
My.
My, my, my.
Mo.
Mo, mo, mo.
Moo.
Moo, moo, moo.
Try some single words. Make.
Make, make, make.
Meat.
Meat, meat,
meat.
Mild. Mild, mild,
mild.
More. More, more,
more.
Moon. Moon, moon, moon.
Miss.
Miss, miss, miss.
Meal.
Meal, meal, meal.
Met.
Met, met, met.
Map.
Map, map, map.
Moss.
Moss, moss, moss.
Making.
Making, making, making.
Meeting.
Meeting, meeting, meeting.
Mildly.
Mildly, mildly, mildly.
Morning,
morning.
Moving,
moving, moving, moving.
Millie,
Millie, Millie, Millie.
Message,
message, message, message.
Michelle,
Michelle, Michelle, Michelle.
Mocha,
mocha, mocha, mocha.
Muesli,
muesli, muesli.
Make more,
make more.
Meet me,
meet me, meet me, meet me.
Mild morning,
mild morning, mild morning.
Move mountains,
move mountains, move mountains.
Many moons,
many moons, many moons.
Mary and Millie,
Mary and Millie. Mary and Millie.
Message me.
Message me. Message me.
Milky Mocha.
Milky Mocha. Milky Mocha.
More mail.
More mail. More mail.
Michelle moves.
Michelle moves. Michelle moves.
Lower pitch. Higher any day.
Any day. Any day.
Every way,
every way, every way.
Only you,
only you, only you.
In a minute,
in a minute, in a minute.
Oozing out,
oozing out, oozing out.
Also, try the numbers
eight, eighteen, eighteen, eighty, 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 eight, eight, eighteen, eighteen.
80.
80. 80.
This concludes the pitch exercises. The next exercise will it what time?
What time? What time?
When is it?
When is it? When is it?
Why not?
Why not? Why not?
Where's my bag?
Where's my bag? Where's my bag?
Which way?
Which way? Which way?
How much?
How much?
Who knows?
Who knows? Who knows?
Please.
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 Thanks. Thanks. Thanks.
Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Sure.
Sure. Sure.
Great.
Great. Great.
Right.
Right.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
How are you?
How are you? How are you?
I'm fine.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
I'm all right.
I'm all right. I'm all right.
See you.
See you. See you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Age.
Age. H
is
eyes
open
oozing
ages ago easy does it
eyes and ears
open door
oozing over
this could
81 82 83 84 85 86 87 87 88 89 89 10 10 10
Now try the days of the week.
Monday
Tuesday
Wednesday
Thursday
Friday
Saturday
Sunday
Next, let's try the alphabet. A,
mean
Meaning
Meaningful
Meaningful moment
Meaningful moment.
Deal.
Dealer.
Dealership. Antique dealership.
Increase.
Increasingly.
Increasingly happy.
Exceed.
Exceeded.
Exceedingly good.
Exceedingly good.
Now try some speech practice yourself, using the techniques practiced in...
Let's do a normal one. When the sunlight strikes raindrops in the air, they act as a prism and form a rainbow. The rainbow is a division of many colors into a long white arch, with its path high above and its two ends apparently beyond the horizon. There is, according to legend, a boiling pot of gold at one end. People look, but no one ever finds it. So today I woke up at 6 and I ate breakfast. Then I went out running at 8 and I ran for an hour. Then I did 100 minutes of spinning and I rode 55 kilometers. Then I showered and I put on my makeup and now I'm here recording my voice. After this, I'm going to go and do some Pokemon Go raids. And I don't know what to do this afternoon. Perhaps some study somewhere or something. This is strange, very strange. 208 hertz. The fantastic character of these instruments fascinated him, and he felt a curious delight in the thought that art, like nature, has her monsters, things of bestial shape and with hideous voices. Yet, after some time, he wearied of them and would sit in his box at the opera, either alone or with Lord Henry, listening in rapt pleasure to Tannhäuser, and seeing in the prelude to that great work of art a presentation of a tragedy of his own soul. On one occasion he took up the study of jewels, and appeared at a costume ball as Anne de Joyce, Admiral of France, in a dress covered with 560 pearls. This taste enthralled him for years, and, indeed, may be said never to have left him. He would often spend a whole day settling and resettling in their cases the various stones that he had collected, such as the olive-green crystal beryl that turns red by lamplight, the simophane with its wire-like line of silver, the pistachio-colored peridot, rose-pink and wine-yellow topazes, carbuncles of fiery scarlet with tremulous four-rayed stars, flame-red cinnamon stones, orange and violet spinels, and amethysts with their alternate layers of ruby and sapphire. Hertz. So that's it for today. I really don't have, you know, the mood to do more today, but that's it. So, bye-bye.